going to do a video of Tarsus Cave here in St. Thomas, which is now owned by Chaka Limited from Jamaica. Tarsus Cave here in Barbados, in the beautiful parish of St. Thomas. That's guys, all the cave.
Yeah.
This is the car park, and you see all the taxis taking the tourists to the cave. That's guys, all Harrison's cave entrance. Visitor reception center over here. And this is the gift shop here at Harrison's Cave. The gift shop here at Harrison's Cave. Harrison's Cave has been improved since it was leased or sold, whatever the arrangement was, the Chaka. And this is the Mount Gay Rum Distillery here. Mount Gay is the oldest rum in Barbados, made in 1703, the oldest rum in Barbados and in the world. This is the process and how they make the rum. Procedure and how to make the rum, how the loading of the cans, and the cans sweet for days, the trains long gone, sugar and spice, loading molasses, transportation old and new, and Broad Street in Bridgetown. So Harrison's Cave was originally discovered in 1970 by Danish speleologist Ole Sorensen and Barbadian Tony Mason. Together they dug their way through the cave, sending through seven narrow holes and tunnels, along with Neil Conkey Boyce, who was one of the first staff in the cave, and he's also from the area, and David Pitts Carrington and many others from the area who were the first staff in the cave. And then the cave was officially opened on the 28th of November 1981 by the Prime Minister of the day, Tom Adams, who was also the parliamentary representative for St. Thomas, and he was the Minister of Finance at the time as well. And here are some rum here. Manufacture at the manufactured at the Mount Gear Rum Distillery here.
Oh, here rum.
This cave is located in the beautiful serene parish of St. Thomas here in Barbados. There's also a zip lane here at Harrison's Cave as well. So Harrison's Cave is tucked away in the rural parish of St. Thomas here in Barbados, in the heart of Barbados, in the countryside. Thanks for watching now. And do have a blessed evening.
Just gonna get your
I'll take it.